Meeting with a delegation from the Simon Wiesenthal Center for the Defense of Human Rights on Thursday, Pope Francis repeated the condemnation of all forms of anti-Semitism by the Church. He also said the problem of intolerance must be confronted in all its forms for the well-being of society. He said Jews and Christians should combine their efforts in promoting a culture of encounter, respect, understanding, and mutual forgiveness. He said this requires a covenant with the coming generations in which we must be able to transmit a passion for meeting and coming to know others, promoting an active and responsible involvement of our young people.